This is what it's like when worlds collide. Now who's a liar and who is a devil? You can't decide, so I'll be your guide. And one by one, they will be here chosen. Now this is what it's like when worlds collide.
Hey, YouTube. I'm home. It's almost 11 o'clock p.m. My daughter's in bed. I'm just kind of chilling, having a glass of tea, and, you know, farting around on YouTube, my daily thing. And, you know, I come across a video that blows my fucking mind. Pardon my French, but I'm gonna let you know, I am really pissed off. And this rises way above everything I've ever been pissed off about before, because this reflects exactly what is going on in our world today. And me living in Atlanta, I'm telling you right now that this issue that I'm fixing to show you is everywhere. And it's so fucking ridiculous that it's still this way. And, you know, I'm going to start the video and let you listen to it and see what you think.
A solution to the problem. We're dealing with all these other things, but these are diversions from the solution to the problem. And we have to start to think about a solution to the problem so that these young brothers and sisters who are here now, who are 15, 16, and 17, are not here 25 years later talking about the same problem.
Oh, it's coming.
Now, how do I know that the white people know that we are going to come up with a solution to the problem? I know it because they have retina scans, they have what they call racial profiling, DNA banks, and they're monitoring our people to try to prevent.
Okay, we're monitoring their people. And I'm going to let you know that this guy is speaking. He's an African-American male. And he is absolutely separating that the reason why we have retina scans and racial profiling is because of the white people. Now, I'm sorry, I don't know where it is everywhere else in the world, but it goes both ways. So this isn't something that I think is just done one way. So for him to be referring it to that way pisses me off. Okay, now we're going to go a little bit more.
The one person from coming up with the one idea.
Listen to this idea.
The one idea is how we are going to exterminate white people. Because that...
Exterminate white people? What the fuck is that? I mean, really? Who has the balls to go on C-SPAN and say that? Do you know that if anybody, whether it be Chinese, Japanese, Muslim, fucking purple guy, whoever it is, do you know that if that was said by any other person, what would happen? This blows my mind. I can't believe it.
In my estimation, is the only conclusion I have come to. We have to exterminate white people off of the face of the planet to solve this problem.
Off of the face of the planet. What the fuck? I just wanted to share this with you, letting people know I am really pissed off about this situation, and I'm going to show the link here. You guys have got to watch this video. What is this world coming to? Why does everything have to be separated and full of hate? Everybody wonders why everybody's pissed off at each other, and we're killing one another, and we're racial profiling, and we're separating things. This is why. This is the most fucked up thing I have heard all week. This goes above a lot of things. I just can't believe it. What is this world coming to? It's fucking ridiculous.